exhibit, but this exhibit is currently home to 24 very hungry looking Humboldt penguins. Although they may look hungry, but how hungry they're going to be remains to be seen. So this species of penguin are Humboldt penguins. They're found in South America in the wild, particularly the area around Chile and Peru, so they are South American penguins. So it's not true that all penguins are found in really cold places, as these guys are found in South America. You also find penguins in Australia, New Zealand, South Africa, the Bass Islands, and the Falkland Islands as well, and all of the world's And the smallest species of penguin in the world is a fairy or little blue penguin, who only measure 30 centimetres and only weigh about a kilo in weight. So it's a vast difference between all the different species of penguin in the world. And the Humboldt penguins we have here just measure about 70 centimetres or weigh anywhere up to 5 kilos in weight. So one of the this species of penguin, the Humboldt penguins, are one of the world's rarest species of penguin, and there's only between 3,000 and 12,000 Humboldt penguins left in the wild, due to many factors, but the overfishing of their main food supply being their main problem in South America. Other problems may include oil pollution, guano collection, and nationalization as well, which is why we only see Humboldt penguins here and no other species of penguin. And of all 24 of our penguins, our oldest penguin, let's start with the old one.